bought this little piece of property, and it was very little out in front of the Dodson house. And we drove a truck down here, and we're buying oysters over the dock there, and then buying crabs in the bushel. And we were selling the crabs by the bushel, and the crabs and the oysters were going in the back of a truck, and we were wholesaling them by the truckload. That's how we started here. But we thought, well, maybe during the crab season, if we put a place up over top of the building, we can sell some crabs, because the museum had started the same year that we bought this property. And there were beginning to be a few tourists in St. Michael's.
First thing you do is take the front claws off. Then you take the crab, you grab the fins in one hand, and you take the crab's point in the other, and you take the top shell off. Whoops.
It's a whole different way of doing business today than it was when we opened.
Your vinegar or Old Bay seasoning, and some people prefer dill and butter. Enjoy. We'll be right back.
one of the best things about doing business in Talbot County is the opportunity to live and work in the same place.
What do you like about
And in
Florida?
The country. And not having to deal with a Bay Bridge and lots of traffic. So it's been wonderful.
So it's a very joyous occasion to celebrate life, family, and friends. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you, Tracy.
Thank you.
Thank you.